In order to overcome Jean Bisson in the Lumberjack Games, we'll need to enlist the help of the giant Canadian eagles. Their nest is out on that iceberg. Steal one of the eggs, and then bring it safely back to the safe house. We'll use it to direct the eagle's protective instincts against Bisson.
Sure, sounds easy enough. Except for the part where I have to swim a half a mile through freezing water.
Why swim when you can paraglide? With the oil mains all destroyed, the pent-up combustible materials have just caught fire!
I see. The updraft created by the flame should give me some extra altitude.
Just make sure to stay out of the fire. Get too close and old Grizzleface will be eating barbecued raccoon for dinner.
That's a charming image, Bentley.
Excellent job! If you could get that eagle egg back to the safe house, we'll be all set for the Lumberjack Games!
Lumberjack Games are upon us. Now, despite Murray's study of the log chopping guide, none of us are skilled enough to beat Jean Bisson at his own game. So, though it pains me to say it, we'll have to cheat. Murray, you'll participate in the power log chopping competition. Get us a good score, and then let Bisson up for his turn. While he's chopping, I'll sneak the eagle egg into his trousers, and the protective parents should disturb his axe swings. Sly, given your ascension skills, I've signed you up for the ice wall climb. We'll keep Bisson from beating your score by pulling him off the wall with some nearby grappling lines. And finally, I'll represent our team in the log rolling competition. With my knowledge of rotational mechanics, we're sure to get a stupendous score. Sly will be in charge of greasing Bisson's logs, so he has no chance of beating it. If you guys are ready, I say we head out and show these meathead lumberjacks what we're made of.